Sicuramente è un settore trainante.
The components business is a driving sector for EIMA. In the past, many of our operators and visitors used to come for components, and then they expanded their interests to machinery and other products. The components business has evolved enormously over the years by partnering up with the universities and important brands. The industry has experienced a growth in quantity and quality. The Italian specialization in different areas is well acknowledged globally. And large international companies are targeting acquisitions in Italy on account of the Italian know-how and expertise in this sector. So we have a very good reputation all over the world for our products. Components can be used on different markets and different products. So while on a continent or in a country a crisis is experienced, there may be a thriving market in another country. So the Italian components business has become extremely specialized in high-tech components, especially on the European and North American markets. But we also have old technologies, simple components at competitive prices that can be sold in all markets. Undoubtedly, a major breakthrough has been represented by the introduction of the ISOBUS, which is a communication protocol that facilitates the implementation of different products, different brands. It's a bit like the Ethernet on computers or the Wi-Fi. This is going to be a major breakthrough. We can say that all new technologies in agriculture have longer leading times compared to other sectors such as the computer science or the telephones business. So this is going to have a major impact. But there are many market niches where even a minor mechanical enhancement can change a farmer's life.